Let's not try to stab the thing. Blue switches. And it's from Dragon, Dragon, Red Dragon. Okay, no problem. We're just gonna get right back to unboxing this crap. Just get in there. Let it keep going. Okay.
Alright, no, that's not as painful as I thought.
Okay,
it's
bro.
Opening.
We got the. We just put back the knife so I don't accidentally stab myself again.
Yes.
Okay. Ooh. Okay, if it just.
It's time for the holy unboxing.
If it just.
Just opens. Snatch it out of there. From here, yeah.
What? How is it?
Want me to do it for you?
No.
Snatch it up from here. Box, yes.
There it is.
Alright, fine. Here it is. Listen to
there's
this.
There's this beautiful keyboard. So we're just gonna take this out. That's the keyboard. I'm just kidding, bro. You get.
Yeah. Listen to this.
Okay, we're gonna do a proper test with the other keys. Cause why did my monitor fucking move out? Stretch it.
Okay, alright, there it is.
There's
the boot up. Oh, show them the new light.
Why
mode,
is
this
so small, bro? There's like this. Oh my god, I've never seen a such a sexy keyboard. Why is this so small? I'm not used to this. We're gonna
show them the other remotes, cool ones, interactive.
Okay, I'm gonna use this Chrome bar.
It's a trace one. Whatever you type has a little bit of a light effect. Show them the other ripple
okay,
effect.
Okay, that wasn't necessary.
Show them the ripple. Ripple is best.
Yeah, ripple is
best. This recording is about to finish. Is the ripple, bro? The
dashie. Everything set up and I've got like the setup booted up. Let's start it. So we're in Minecraft, let's do the sound test and the keycap thingy every review does because I'm no different. I'm gonna put the ripple effect because it's just more beautiful. There we go. Okay, so what we're gonna do is gonna do a sound test because that's probably what you all have been waiting for.
Thank you.
Thank you.